Hello, hello everyone. Thanks for coming by and checking out. Here we go. Picking right up where we left off. Even though it's a couple days later. Sorry about that. Hopefully, we just got done with the FBI agent and the detective and then the FBI agent and then the father. And now, who's having to do all the stuff? And so here we go. Let's see. This is gonna, I have a feeling this is literally the heavy part. I mean, the word fits heavy. It's like, emotionally heavy. Let's see what happens. You can still see it's glitching, but it took about 10 minutes to get into the... So look how bad, come on, it's glitching. Digital game be glitching like this. Alright. Is that Arkham Asylum? But in case I wonder if I sound weird, I'm been running a fever of about 102 today, so I'm not feeling too well, so forgive me if I'm sounding odd.
Wait. I hit right.
Okay. We're doing that. There we go. Okay, so we have to hit literally exactly. God, I hate that. But they changed it up on the fly. Can't even get the damn door open. At least I don't edit that. Wait a minute. But I did it. Someone stole that. Here we go. We are in the heavy rain. 2.23 inches. 6 inches will kill the kid. Okay, there has to be a way in. Oh, great. An electrical grid. Ooh. Okay. Kind of give me a little Last of Us kind of feel.
Explosion.
listen to the ambient sound. So how are you doing? Are you having a good morning, afternoon, evening, nighttime, whenever you're watching? I thank you for watching. By the way, I'm also doing Call of Cthulhu and pretty soon I'll be doing other games. Well, this is like a Saw trap from the Saw movies.
Glass. Broken glass. Sharp as a razor. Impossible to go back. I'm gonna have to crawl through it slowly so I don't tear up my arms.
Oh, great. This is good. Okay, what buttons am I gonna have to press?
Match flame. It indicates where the fresh air comes from. All I have to do is follow the wind.
Thank you for telling me that. Alright, so we know which way to go. I don't need light anymore. I know which way to go. No. folks, so the controls are like very odd with the character. We're just tapping right R2. Like Bob Ross, we're just putting some happy little trees, have some happy little glass. Whoever made this has been sick and twisted. This is brutal. The thing has a coat on. The water would even help. I think we're almost there. We go. Hopefully it's not another trap, but I think we know it's gonna. Another one? Seriously, another one? Oh man.
Right. I guess I don't really have any choice.
Whoa. Here we go. Look, I let go all at once. Oh boy. Very odd to use a kind of combo to just stand up. Well, still amazing. Can you believe these graphics are 9 years old? Quantic Dream. They do not mess around. I still need to get the first game, Indigo Prophecy. It's just right now it's more expensive than all of the original Doom games. Which I tend to get and play through. Eventually, okay. Oh, brother. Wait a minute. What's this say? Let's just look. It says coward, I think. If you go that way, you're taking the coward's choice, and that's gonna mean that you're gonna zapped. Something will kill you if you go through that door. How are you supposed to hold all those at the same time? Seriously? Oh, this is game made for late. This is bull crap. Okay. L1. Triangle. R1. Circle? They're just asking. Yeah, I had. Well, sorry. One thumb. I on that hand. I do not have two thumbs from that hand. Okay. Yeah, I failed. Okay. I'll do it again. Oh, so of course we go all the way back to that. So I had no choice but to go back to that door. That obviously is the worst choice possible. Brother.
It's over for me.
Okay, let me replay that then. I'll somehow grow coward. I did not choose to go that way. It's not my fault. I think that's kind of difficult. R1, L1, X, and you have to hold them all at the same time. Square and triangle. I mean, I'm a big dude, 6'5". I've got big hands. Even I have trouble doing matches. Oh well. Oh, there she is. She'll save me.
Oh my God.
She's cool. It's weird to play all these different characters. Do I need to slowly look down? She's like his personal EMT.
Ethan, can you hear me?
Okay, she needs it. I got an idea. There we go, let her discover.
Origami figures. What is he doing with them? You've got a hell of a fever. Are those burn marks on your chest? Look really bad. I need to disinfect your wounds. I'm gonna have to get your clothes off to disinfect those wounds.
He did it all for me, Nicky, didn't he? I screwed up. But I mean, oh well, whatever.
Those are serious burns. I don't know if I can do anything for you. Doctor, but I'll do what I can.
First thing to do is disinfect it. I'm sure I might do a bunch of crazy button presses, okay, but I can't complain. No, not me. Okay, so there we go. Okay. Ah, son of a...
Sorry. I'll go easier. Sorry. I'll go easier.
I mean, did I curse? I don't know if I cursed, so I hope not. Now YouTube is... It's like Disney.
Sorry. I'll go easier.
I'm gonna murder this dude by accident. Okay, here we go.
Your wounds are disinfected.
Okay, ointment. For the burns. This part's going to hurt. We'll start with the arm.
Sorry, I'm stupid. I'm using anti-burn ointments on your cuts.
Put that one on me. There we go. This part. Okay, there we go.
That should ease the pain.
Okay. Bandages. I was moving my head, I was head banging, that was crazy. Okay. What's she doing? Okay, wait, hold on, let me try that again. Okay, so we're gonna be just there. Until that one is complete. Why is. What? Okay, I get it.
How do you feel? Ethan?
Burnt up. Medicine?
He's unconscious. Medicine. Now I'll just have to wait.
Should give him
I hope
medicine.
He wakes up.
What? Medicine? She's cool. I hope he ends up with her. That's when I ask, these games put you in the shoes of, like, everybody. I know I'm a little off. I'm sorry. Must be frustrating at times to watch when you make a mistake, but... I could edit it like other people I know, but... Yeah. Edit out every little mistake and look perfect. No, that's not me. Thank God it worked. I think he's got an extra nipple now. He's got a burn nipple.
How do you feel?
A bimple. He has a bimple.
I've been better. Was I out for long?
About 3 hours.
Why the Guardian Angel Act? You don't even know me.
When I was a child, I was always the one who used to fix my brothers up when they'd been fighting with the other kids on the block. I suppose I like to play the Guardian Angel.
Medicine to break this.
You said you were here because you're an insomniac?
Truth.
I've been going through a bit of a tough patch the last few months. It's the kind of stuff you prefer to forget. I do what I can to live with it, but, it's not easy. That's the second time I found you in a bad way. You always seem to be running for your life. What's happening, Ethan? You mixed up with the mafia? Owe someone money? Something like that?
Listen, I'm truly grateful for your help, but for your own sake, I think it's better if you don't ask any questions.
Maybe I could help you.
No one can help me. You've already done a lot, Madison.
Right.
Oh, damn. But
I'm gonna go.
You're welcome, jerk.
Take care.
And you just got the D-Bag of the Year prize. Of course, thinking he is going through his own hell. Please give it a like, check out my playlist if it's stuff that you like and interests you. I do a lot of reviews and gameplay. Maybe hit the subscribe button, it would greatly appreciate it. And of course, I'm always happy to have comments and talk about the gameplay, maybe my gameplay. let me know what you think. Thank you so much, and I will see you in the next video. I do really hope you're having a great morning, afternoon, evening, night, whenever you're watching. Thank you, and I will see you in the next video.